About one of the things you need to see out of this team is just your resiliency, how you bounce back from a setback or disappointment. What's your sense of being around a couple teams?
I think our team is fun. You know, it was a tough game, and of course we would like to come out with a win. But anytime you have a chance to play against the top, the ranked 4 team this week, the top 15 team in the nation, and you know we came out of that game. No disrespect to the program, feeling like we really should have won that game. You know, a couple plays here and there is what really cost us the game, but we know we can stand foot to foot, eye to eye with some of the top teams in the nation, and I think we'll build off that. And of course, this week, just like any other week, the top team coming in here again, ready for it.
James, did you get a pretty good workout going from working against Gilliard?
Yeah, definitely. You know, he's a really great receiver. I have a lot of respect for everything he's done this career so far. But just like I always say when people ask me about it, I respect our guys on our offense side tremendously. Getting the looks from James and Darryl and DeMoe and stuff, that's really prepared me for the receivers that I've gone against so far.
You had one in particular, a really good bat down in the first half. Was that game a confidence builder? I know overall as a team you end up losing, but just getting out there in a high-profile game with a ranked team and a guy as good as Philly, was that a confidence builder for you?
Definitely it was a confidence builder. You know, it's just Coach Keith and Coach Banger just talking to me about settling down. You know, that was only my third start. A lot of stuff was going fast. Game speed was just a little different. I just been trying to catch up to it, and I felt like that game I really felt comfortable with.
Steven, from what you experienced with going against their offensive line, was Cincinnati a team that was like a Pac-10 caliber line that you were going up against?
Obviously, they're a spread offense, and they practice blocking the stunts and everything they do excellent, and that means like throwing the ball a lot. And we hold them down, rush them out, they're able to run the ball, and they go them down to either 80 yards or something like that. But their offense is basically a pass comes, and that ball coming in fast. And we didn't really do the best for our corners on the ground, just pressing the quarterback, and I think we did a good job, but it was just in the game they going out west.
How much do you guys need to start racking up sacks a little more? I mean, some people are kind of making a deal out of it. They're not coming maybe as we thought they would.
We have a young group. Like, we don't have, four slight ignorers or three five like last year. And we have a young group, and I think we're really doing better this game than the last 2 games. Obviously, we played in that number 17 in the country, and then the number 1 offense as a passing one. And we did a good job in pressuring the quarterback, but we just got to be there. We're working on it day in and day out in practice. Coach Joe is doing a good job.